Hello everyone, my name is Manweer. We are here at Agincourt Nissan. We'll be talking about the 2019 Nissan Rogue SV with all-wheel drive. This car comes with technology package and moonroof package, so we'll be discussing about those two packages as well. To start up, we've got the LED daytime running lights and the Nissan emblem. You'll see it's nice and glossy because it has the sensors for the intelligent emergency warning with intelligent emergency braking. It is also equipped with fog lights. This being the technology package, it comes with 18-inch alloy wheels, comes with the LED turn signal, will be coming with the 360-degree camera, comes with keyless entry on your key. You've got the remote starter, lock, unlock. This button comes with the technology package, that is the motion lift gate. Here you've got the settings for the power mirrors outside. These are the buttons for the windows, lock and unlock. This comes with blind spot as well. Comes with the 5-inch driver assistant display. Here you've got the auto lights as well, so it will turn on and off according to the daytime and the nighttime. Here you've got the settings for the driver display assistance. Here you've got the volume button and the track button. Here you've got the intelligent cruise control with the ProPilot. So what this does is that ProPilot, it controls the speed between you and the car in front of you. And with the ProPilot assist, it also gives you the steering wheel assist. You've got a few settings up here. So this will give you the steering wheel assist. This will be the steering wheel, heated steering wheel. That's the all-wheel drive lock button. You've got the sports and eco mode, depending on your driving style. Here you've got the motion lift gate button. So if you want to open the lift gate by sitting in the car and somebody else has to take the groceries out or has to put some stuff in, you can be in your car, press, hold this button for about 2 seconds and the lift gate will open. That will be used for your guests. Down here, you've got the button for the hood. With the technology package, you will be getting 360-degree camera, you'll be getting navigation. It is a touch screen. It is equipped with Apple CarPlay Android Auto. To use that, you've got the USB down below there. It is a dual climate zone as well, so your passenger can have a different temperature setting than you do. Also, this is equipped with the electronic parking brake with the auto hold feature. Auto hold feature, what that does is that when you come to a complete stop at a red light, the car will hold you there. And when you're ready to move, you just tap on the gas and the car starts to move. Now in the rear here, you'll see you've got the rear sonar system in this car. So when you're backing up, it will give you a warning when you get too close to the back of the wall. Now, it is also equipped with the rear emergency braking that is very unique. So when you're backing up and you're about to hit a wall or something, pole or anything like that, this car will apply the brake at the very end of it so you don't hit anything like that. To close the back trunk, you can use this button up there or you can use the button on the key. And if you kick right below here on this side, this will start to close down. Also, we'll talk about the ride and hide cargo space that is very unique in Nissan Rogue. So you've got these flaps that are flat down on the floor. Now you can divide your cargo space by moving it up here like that. And this will come right there. Now you can have stuff below here, like you've got the deeper compartment. So let's say groceries or whatsoever like that, and you can have something heavy on top of it. Now you can also divide this by doing this. So you can have a different compartment and a different one. Also, this will move right up there, just like that. It's very nice and easy to move. And now you will have two levels of storage there. You can also use this again to divide it. So let's say you're not going to use the whole cargo area. You can divide it so your stuff doesn't move back and forth. Also, if you're going to be carrying something much larger, this is very easy to remove. You've got the two holders on each side. Just take it out. You can leave it in your garage. So then you have that space right there. Hope you like the video. Again, my name is Manweer. We were talking about the 2019 Nissan Rogue SV all-wheel drive with the tech package and the moonroof package.